Hey guys, what's up? Today we're combining oats with my dad's 9510. Basically, what we're getting out of it is the oats for the feed of the cattle, and then once we're done here, we're gonna go through and we're gonna square bale the straw, and then it's gonna go into the dairy barn for use in the winter for bedding down the stalls. Anyway, enjoy this video, guys. I'm gonna try to make this quick because it's very hot out. This has been a very hot year. Right now it's about 105 and it's still in the morning. They're saying it could get up to 115, and that's in Wisconsin. I'm sure a lot of you are experiencing this heat as well, but it's early July, and I'm gonna show you before and after. Now, this is oats, dried, in the field. Once it's done maturing, it's completely dried out. Here's what you end up with. Now you run this through the combine, and what you'll get is just the stalk. It'll rip everything off, except for the oats, hopefully. And what we do with this is we come through with a square baler. We square bale it, we get straw square bales, and we go put it in the barn, and then we use it for bedding in the barn in the winter. That is the difference between straw and oats. It's so hot out today that the tractor tires are lifting the road right up. Big spinny thing, for lack of a better term, is to keep the oats going into the head, and otherwise without it the oats would just be pushed down back into the field. I'm just kidding, they call it the reel.